Before I start this rant, Merry Christmas everyone. I hope you guys are having a good day. Anyways, let's start the rant. Happy birthday Billie Eilish by Hepatitis Butt is the worst song I have ever heard in my f***ing life. Wanna know why? The song is about sexualizing Billie Eilish, which is disgusting. The man who wrote this god-awful song is a 27-year-old man. And when he wrote this song, Billie was 17. What? Oh my god, that's disgusting as But thank god people on TikTok are giving hate to this guy who wrote and sang it. But what's sad is that some people are defending this song. What the f***? You should be ashamed of yourselves whoever defended this piece of f***. End of rant. Sorry for swearing.